For how long can plutonium power a mission? How far from the sun can we explore?
The sun is constantly shooting out streams of charged particles in all directions. This solar wind blows a vast magnetic bubble. It pushes out against the thin gas of interstellar space, beyond the outer planets, our heliosphere. There's a border where one ends and the other begins.
It turns out there was a massive eruption from the sun which eventually reached Voyager 1 in April of 2013. It caused the plasma around Voyager to vibrate or oscillate. By measuring that sound wave, we could measure the density of the plasma in interstellar space, the space between the stars.